Hello, Grizzlies. Mrs. Danley here. I just wanted to let you all know that I miss you so much. We have been busy doing homeschooling as well, so we know how it is. We've been doing lots of reading, which I hope you are too. Yeah, so keep reading, keep working hard, and we will hopefully see you soon. Stay safe and healthy.
Hi, Greenwood. It's Mrs. Dabalier in the magnificent Minnie. Minnie, smile.
Good girl.
I just wanted to let you guys know that I miss you so much. I hope you're doing well, and I can't wait to see you again soon. Make sure you try to get outside, go for a small walk with your family or your pet, get some fresh air, and above all, be safe. Miss you guys.
Hi, Greenwood. While we've been gone, I've been getting makeup tips from my local beauty consultant.
What do you think? I hope everybody's doing well. We miss you so much.
Hi, Greenwood. Make sure you cuddle up with a good book and a good friend and do lots of reading.
Fuzzy. Hi, everybody at Greenwood. It's Miss Danny. Just want to say that I miss you and I can't wait to see you again. Take care, and I hope you guys are all staying healthy.
Hi, Grizzlies. It's Mrs. Damon and Coco. Just wanting to let you know I'm thinking of you all and I miss you. Hope you're having a good time with your family and enjoying family time, staying safe, and maybe practicing a little bit of math on Moby. Miss you all. Can't wait to see you again.
Hi, Greenwood families. This is Mrs. Lutomsky and Troy. We're out just having a backyard fire since we can't really go anywhere. We hope to see you all soon. Take care.
Hi, Greenwood families. Hope everybody's doing good. We're out for a walk. We miss all of you. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hey everyone, Miss Flaherty here. Just wanted to say stay safe and healthy, and we can't wait to see you soon. Miss you, Greenwood.
Hey Grizzlies, it's Mrs. Trombley. I just wanted to let you know I miss you so much. And I wanted to take some time to encourage you to get outside and don't be afraid to try something new, like toe touches. Woo! I miss you!
Hi, everybody at Greenwood. I really miss you, and I hope that we'll see each other again really soon. Take care of yourselves.
Hi, friends. This is Mrs. Notney and Connor. We're having fun playing and learning. Hope you are too. We miss you. Can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hey Lakeview, it's Miss Osterbeck. I hope you guys are staying healthy, getting some activity. Miss you all.
Hi guys, it's Miss Beth and Logan and Miss Shannon. Wanted to say hi and hope you guys are all doing good and you're healthy, staying active, and reading a lot of books. So we will see you soon.
Bye. Bye.
Hello, my friends. It's Mrs. Duster. I hope you're safe and well. I miss you all very much, but I know I'll see you again very soon. Take care of yourself. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.
Have you ever had a taste of a puppy's sweet cake? Baked by someone you love. guys. It's Miss Rayum. Take care.
Oh, hi. You caught us playing superhero. This is Mrs. Brian, and this is Super Dog Maggie. And we just wanted to say hi, Greenwood. We miss you every day. You are always in our hearts. Remember to be responsible, do your family packet, and listen to your mom and dad. Be respectful, be nice to those siblings that you have at home, and be safe because you're at home. Until we can see each other again at school, remember every single day, I keep you close in my heart. Bye.
Families, it's Mrs. Palermino. I'm out riding my bike today. I miss you all, and I hope you are reading every night, and I can't wait to see you when you get back to school. Stay safe.
Hi, Greenwood. It's Mrs. Cook. Remember to keep finding your joy each day. I miss you and can't wait to see you back at school.
Goodbye!
Bye!